I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to enable screenshots in Incognito mode on your Android device. Step 1. Open the Google Chrome app on your Android device, and then enter chrome:// flags in your address bar, and then tap Enter. You'll land on the Google Chrome Experiment screen. Step 2. Enter Incognito Screenshot in the search field on this screen. You'll see Incognito Screenshot in the list of search results. Step 3. Tap the drop-down box next to Incognito Screenshot and then tap to select Enabled. Tap Relaunch after making this change. Your Google Chrome web browser will relaunch and you'll be able to take screenshots in Google Chrome in Incognito mode going forward. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.